I think that he's going to be most useful for just being this empathetic listener, being so sweet, and being able to just cuddle up with a child and help a child to tell. Canine Companions for Independence is known for helping people gain their independence, and so I think a lot of people think sometimes, well, how can a dog help a child gain independence? But I really think what he'll be able to do is help them be free of their secrecy, be free of following the rules of their offenders. Because I think what people really don't understand about child sexual abuse is that it thrives in silence. And it's really about a child's inability to tell, that they're so scared of telling the secret. And I think Frazier will help them. He'll give them confidence and courage, and make them feel like it's okay.